Has anyone got the time? Does anyone know what time it is? I'll tell you what time it is. It's time for What's in the Box? That's right, ladies and gentlemen. It is back and bad, and I am mad. We are going to fill this baby behind me with another 20 grand worth of prizes because we live to give at Studio 10. I am going to start filling it up with all this great stuff. We are going to, if you have a look at that, you might remember, we got very excited. I believe her name was Lonnie, and boy, oh boy, we are still trying to calm her down after she won.
What
number do you want? There's one left.
One.
Very good. Okay, Bonnie, you have won $20,000 worth of prizes. It is time for What's in the Box. The vault is opening. And it's yours. Come on. Yeah. See, what did I tell you? The story checks out. That is a Bonnie at her home. Lonnie, of course, is the one who's getting the car. We just can't give enough stuff away on this show. There's a mountain bike. She's got a flat-screen TV. There's a dishwasher there. All the most exciting stuff you can possibly imagine. Now we are going to start it up from scratch. I have a box behind me. We are going to put in... Oh, let me think. I don't know. You know what? My boss just told me that I wasn't strong enough to bring this in, so I might have to use it myself. This is a Force USA functional trainer system, which is much better than the dysfunctional trainer system. Comes with a yoga mat and an exercise ball. Can we open the door, please? One, two, three, abracadabra. Hey. Bring it on in. It's got a lifetime warranty on the frame and it's something, of course, the whole family can use. It's so big, I don't even know if it can fit in there. It is valued at, wait for it, $2,500. $2,500. But that's just the beginning. We're just going to keep stuffing this baby full of stuff so that you can win it all. That's what's going to happen when we play...
What's in the Box?
Okay, now we're going to tackle the hot topics of the day coming up and I'll be getting pretty fired up about a few things. But in the meantime, we have Craig Benet, the great Frenchman, with What's in the Wonderful World of Showbiz.
Oh, wee, Joe, what can I say? The showbiz file is absolutely huge, but look, it never disappoints, does it? Which hot young artist has been selected to sing the next James Bond theme? I'll tell you that. Angelina Jolie, the gorgeous Angelina, opens up about her marriage vows and may she be entering politics. And look, our exclusive on one of the biggest, most shocking radio shake-ups in years. That is coming soon. That is coming up next on Studio 10. See you shortly.